Were you willing to experience discomfort in the pursuit of your dreams?
Yes, I've learned over the years that discomfort is a necessary piece of anything. Any creative process has discomfort with it. If it didn't have that, the creative process couldn't happen. It's sort of balance of that whole experience. So now I accept those discomforts and challenges as part of the process.